To Hanford came the hooded knight, with cloak of gold and steed of bay. His sword a flashing silver bright, a thirsting for a worm to slay. The lord of Hanford welcomed him, for woe and grief were his domain. The dragon they named Agrathin had long since been the town folk's bane. For many years the worm had flown, his breath of fire, his jaws open wide. Thrice monthly when the red moon shone, those few who stood against him died.